next in the UFC heavyweight division collision. Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that arm.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle him, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure them himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence, not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. Well, he's one of the more accomplished strikers in this division. Sprawl and brawl, whatever you want to say, he's going to try to keep this fight standing tonight.
It does not matter how he accomplishes it. All he wants to do is be on his feet and at range, hitting you with a beautiful jab, staying away from the grappling exchanges. You don't accomplish all the things that this man has accomplished over the course of his career without understanding distance. He has great distance management, which then in turn allows him to land all these beautiful, diverse kicks, spinning back kick, jumping high kick, so many things he possesses that he will try to use tonight in this fight.
Yeah, if this turns into a kickboxing match tonight, most people believe, yeah, his opponent is in a world of trouble. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with big differences in height and reach. All right, now for the introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 16 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. PETR YAN! And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 9 losses.
He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Warsaw, Poland, Jan Blachowicz!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
The fighters touch gloves.
Ready. Ready to fight.
So lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper.
Whoa! Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Hook to the body, blocked by Blachowicz. Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch.
Big punch from the clinch.
Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch. Watch for big knees to the body, and eventually him switch it up for the big knee to the head.
All right, single collar tie now.
Oh, man, good stick to the body.
All right, Muay Thai clinch. A lot of elbows and knees could be coming from here. We'll see how he chooses to attack.
Yeah, it's a very dangerous position, but an advantageous one for the offensive fighter. Watch for the defensive guy to try to break this immediately.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
And he connects there, DC.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
3 minutes have elapsed here in round one.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot that will finish the fight.
So just over 20 total strikes unofficially have landed for PETR YAN.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Well, you're starting to see the damage now, bleeding from his cheek. Back and forth we go! Just missing on the uppercut there. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Single collar tie now. Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
When that's working, you know he's in.
Biggest shot of the fight thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over.
More than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He got in his opponent's face, landed that big punch that put his opponent flat on his back. He couldn't get the finish, but if he lands one more time just like that, he will get the victory.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Second round underway. High-level defense there. The hook shot is blocked. Inside, he's hurt now.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good tonight.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
So 31 total strikes have already landed for Yan. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's hurt bad.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, nice job here staying busy off of his back. Nice offense from the bottom. Blachowicz has got the full mount. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab the head or he's going to get blasted.
Oh, it looks like he's transitioning to armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. Got to be careful, armbar.
Continuing to try to manipulate the head here. And this might just be a matter of time. And there it is! All right, so a wild round and a wild sequence there on the ground, DC. Talk us through the highlight.
He's such a phenomenal grappler. I don't understand how people don't know that this guy wants to submit you. He is the best grappler, best submission specialist we've seen in a long time.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That is a finish they will likely be talking about for some time. Big win, major statement made to the rest of this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 57 seconds of round number 2. For the winner by submission, Jan Blachowicz!
All right, so what a performance by this young man here tonight as he gets the win by way of submission. He certainly put a lot of stock into getting the finish tonight, and he did just that. Congratulations.
It was a very tough fight, but he knew that if he did everything right, he can get to his position, which is the ground, and he would be able to find a finish by submission tonight. He did just that.